That would be interesting. But the good thing about this movie is it's so much more than F1. It's a movie about different love and competitive relationships and sex and glamour. I mean, it's a much bigger film than just sports.
How do you think things have changed?
Are you quite surprised with yourself?
It's more work and more hands easy because of the access to the wild.
I want to ask you how you feel this question.
It's just as you imagine, it's the responsibility of playing someone who existed and especially an icon to someone of this level and doing it justice and giving it all the respect that it deserves. And that's the real challenge.
And it's a pleasure to chat to you. Congratulations. Enjoy the film. Thank you. See you
tomorrow.